Hey guys, welcome back to part 1, and in this part we are going to set up our navigation components. So first thing first, go to build.google module app level file, add this navigation component dependency, add this plugin ID, and then after jump on build.google project app level file, add this class path, and we are ready to go. So go in our movie details, create a new package naming UI, and within this package create another package naming movie, and in here we are going to create a new fragment. So fragment blank, and I am going to give name is movie fragment, and create new package to our UI. So right click, new package, and naming this package is details. Create a new fragment, blank fragment, and remove this blank with details fragment. All right, remove these unnecessary stuffs. Okay, so after that, after removing all these things in our both fragments, we are going to create new resource direct Android resource directory, and naming is navigation, and within this navigation create a new file navigation and add our both fragment over this navigation file. So first fragment is fragment movie, and the second fragment is movie details or details fragment. Add a link in between them. Okay, so we'll use this link and this argument, everything, in our upcoming tutorial, so don't worry about it. Alright, so now jump on activity main layout, split mode, remove this constraint layout to relative layout, and remove this text view, create a fragment over here. So both width and height is match parent, ID is container fragment, and give name Android X dot navigation dot fragment dot nav host fragment. Alright, so I accidentally used two V's. Okay, and after that include our nav graph. So nav graph. Okay, so app default nav host. So default nav host, and make this true. Okay, so you can see over here, this is our movie details fragment. Sorry, movie fragment, because in our navigation file, our movie fragment, when you open it in split mode, you can see the star destination is our movie fragment. So that is why in our activity main layout, we are going to see the fragment which is movie fragment. Okay, so yeah, this is a little bit settings of our navigation components, and we will continue in our next part. Thank you.